Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Bundle 3 items. The Kenwood THD74A enhanced functionality, durability and a great user experience that seasoned ham users love. It comes with 4 power output settings that start from 0.05 watts, followed by 0.5 watt, 2 watts and finally 5 watts. These power options make it one of the best handheld ham radio for survival. Depending on the output level and usage of the radio, the battery has a capacity of 6 to 15 hours. Kenwood THD74A has a TFT display with a bit of color. This makes it possible for the user to read at any time of day or night. In it is a GPS system, which comes in handy in search and rescue situations and has Bluetooth support. Coupled with a wideband and multi-mode reception, that can operate on 3 frequencies, namely 144, 220 and 440 MHz, its flexibility is impressive because of its compatibility with some applications. These applications include APRS communication protocol, which allows two-way data transmission in real time. This is made possible by the use of packet communications. The other application is the D-Star, which is an amateur radio communications network. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.